Have you heard about vibe coding? Probably. Did you know you can vibe code in VS Code now if you use the Copilot agent, which I believe is free for everyone up to certain limits? I treat vibe coding more as I want to get a lot of code written that I already know how to write. So it's not just vibes. It's I already have an understanding of what this thing is. I just want to do it faster. And maybe I'll learn things in the process, because maybe the agent will write some code that's different than the stuff that I've written in the past. And it'll be cool to read through it and learn from it. But yeah, you can vibe code in VS Code, and it's pretty neat. And I did this video where I whipped up a little project that'll generate Open Graph images, which is fun. I've had to do this in the past, written it manually in the past, and I just knew roughly what needed to be installed and how to do it with Flask, and I just wrote a prompt that pretty much got the job done. You can point the Open Graph tag to this little service that I whipped up, and it'll generate an image. And I think that's really neat. But the thing that's even cooler is that we at Defang now have an MCP server that integrates directly with VS Code and the Copilot agent, which means that you can vibe code, and then you can vibe deploy, and you can vibe update your deployed apps. So it's neat. You can just say, oh, I'd like to update this thing, and it just gets pushed live, like to your public URL. Those changes are like instantly available after a little build. But I think it's pretty neat. So maybe check out the video linked somewhere here. Oh, and unlike a lot of the vibe coding tools that are out there, which are just sort of JavaScript, Node.js, React, maybe some other front-end frameworks, if you're vibe coding directly in your IDE with something like Copilot, then you have access to basically any language. And with Defang, everything gets packaged as containers. And so you can deploy anything. Anything you can imagine that you can run in cloud infrastructure, you can deploy it with Defang. So give it a shot. Let us know how you like it.